Down Blows Hill on the Waitakoon Gala, nesting in the bush and scrub. Old man Willie had a chicken farm and a shitty abattoir. He employed the local girls, the dairy farmers' daughters, single mothers, poor men's wives, and he employed my mum. From 6 in the morning till 4 when it ends, you got your hands in the air like you wanna surrender. One hand holds a chook like a pop rifle winner, the other's in the arse of a Sunday dinner. And they're not silly, the women they rule the roost at Willie's chicken factory line. And they're not paid enough for their time. He's got 'em gutting, carting and plucking chickens on the factory line. But one day after work, Willie asked Mum to take a box of chickens to the Manson farm. They owned the house at the bottom of the hill, they were worth a lot of money. So Mum shows up at the Manson door, tarred and feathered with blood. She would have cleaned up if she could, but she was on her way back home. And they're not silly, the women they rule the roost at Willie's chicken factory line. And they're not paid enough for their time. And he's got 'em gutting, carting and plucking chickens on the factory line. Mrs. Manson's face turned grey as a tailored linen suit. She said, take the box round the back door like the other servants do. Mum delivered more than chickens that day. She dropped the box down on the porch. She said to Mrs. Manson as she walked away, take it up the back door yourself. Because they're not silly, the women they rule the roost at Willie's chicken factory line. And they're not paid enough for their time. And he's got 'em gutting, carting and plucking chickens on the factory line. Mum worked hard every day of her life, and she prayed hard every morning. God didn't give chickens wings to fly, but he gave them lungs for squawking. No, God didn't give chickens wings to fly, but he gave them lungs for squawking. And they're not silly, the women they rule the roost at Willie's chicken factory line. And they're not paid enough for their time. And he's got 'em gutting, carting and plucking chickens on the factory line. He's got 'em gutting, carting and plucking on the factory line.